Hi, this is Business with Dave. In this video, I'll be giving you my golden rules for coming up with a street food idea. So yeah, let's jump straight into them. So my golden rule for finding your street food idea is to pick a cuisine. Pick a cuisine, pick one dish, create variations on that dish, maybe three variations, and maybe one side dish, and turn that into a street food business. And when you are deciding that cuisine, make sure it's a popular cuisine. Make sure that it's a cuisine that a lot of people will know about and that they've tried before, and that you could add something different or make sort of the same thing but better for customers. Because a lot of people go for fusion and complex combinations and complex cuisines, but most of the time people just want good old traditional types of foods. And that shouldn't be marked as boring or old-fashioned or anything. It just means that people want potentially a different take on something and a different take on a cuisine or a dish. And if you could provide that and make yourself well-known, then you could carve out a potential business for you and your business. So obviously when you focus on a particular dish as well, it just makes it a lot easier for customers to accept what it is and hopefully give you a try. Because one of the worst things is customers coming up to you or maybe just giving your stall a glance and not knowing what you're serving and not knowing what it is, and then you potentially lose that potential customer. If you can make sure it's nice, simple and clear what it is, what you serve, what prices it is and what the portion will look like, then customers are more going to be engaged and more appeal to your store, so then that hopefully that they would approach you, ask you questions, and then they can hopefully buy into what you're selling. And that's where the whole idea comes from, is building familiarity with a single dish that people will hopefully know and that you can serve the best possible you can, and that customers will hopefully buy from you and taste amazing, hopefully spread positive word of mouth about you, and then you could move on from there. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Hopefully you found this video useful. If you did, like this video and consider subscribing to the channel. Would love to see those numbers go up. Just a little click would mean a lot to me, and I could carry on making these videos. I've been Business with Dave. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.